The Indian version of The Night Manager has been nominated for the 2024 International Emmy Awards, making waves in the entertainment industry. Starring Anil Kapoor, Aditya Roy Kapoor and Shobhita Dhulipala, this series is the only entry from India among the 14 nominated categories in the drama series section. Directed by Sandeep Modi, Priyanka Ghosh, the show is based on John Le Carré's novel and the popular British series featuring Tom Hiddleston, Hugh Laurie and Olivia Colman. Anil Kapoor, who plays the character Shelly Rangta, expressed his happiness about the nomination. He told Newswire, "It's been brought to my attention that our Indian adaptation of The Night Manager has been nominated for an international Emmy. I remember when the offer came in, I was conflicted. It offered me the opportunity to play a character so complex, but also, on the other hand, the huge responsibility of trying to add newness and authenticity to a part that had been played so masterfully by Hugh Laurie." Anil said that this validation from the Emmys, in addition to the tremendous love that they have received from fans worldwide, is a worthy reminder that hard work always pays. He expressed his excitement, stating that he is ecstatic and hungrier than ever before for what's to come. The prestigious International Emmys will be held in New York on November 25, hosted by Indian comedian Veer Das, who won an award last year for his stand-up special Landing.